Hey guys, I hope you are all doing well today. It's a huge surprise. It's BTS x Coldplay, the MV. There is an MV and apparently the director is insane. So we can expect something really out of this world. I'm sure of it. I know it's gonna be insane. So it's really late for me, so we are going to watch it now. What? Because there is a world story here. okay, it was gonna be insane. Oh my god! Holo Band. Yes! Oh my god! Because there is a. Yes! Oh! No music. Nice. Chaotic hologram. There is too much information. Okay, aliens. Nice. Cute. That's cute. Youngie Cult King. Oh, so much. Okay. Travel the world, yeah, but the yes, universe. They are all together. Oh, that's so nice. She's beautiful, beautiful alien. That's not good. Yes. BTS World is scarier. Oh my. What is happening? Oh my god, that's not seem nice. Oh, frog. Oh my god! Oh, the editing insane. Oh my! Oh yes, yes. Oh, what? there is too much information. It's hard to see everything in one go, but first, insane. Two, what the fuck is happening? I love the dystopian world, I love post-apocalyptic things. It's a different aesthetic, I love it. I love the different worlds, the more colorful world of Coldplay and the really scary and dark of BTS. And it's really a pandemic thing. You don't have to be at the other side of the universe because in a pandemic, an hologram is really nice. Because you can't really see each other, so I think it's really intelligent, it's really well made. I mean, that's insane everything, like the decor, the outfits. Let me talk about the outfits. Like Taehyung outfits, my god, the hair, the necklace, the attitude, that's beside the point, but insane. I mean, every member, I love Yoongi hair, pink, insane, short hair, Namjoon, insane. Coldplay, it's more a simple t-shirt, but I love the colorful t-shirt of Chris Martin. It's like the cover of the MV, and the world behind him, really colorful, really colorful. More colorful than the BTS one. BTS one is really more darker, and I love everything about it. I mean, it's insane. It's a whole movie at this point. It's not even an MV. It's really nice. I love it. I love it. That's insane. Oh, it's both of them. It's so insane that it fit them all so well. Like, it's, there is so much happening in this song and in this MV too. So many details, and I didn't see everything, but I just can say that a really good job. Like, good job director, good job BTS and Coldplay. That's really incredible work. I love the documentary that they made. I cried. That was really so touching and so beautiful. All they worked together, all they made everything possible. Huge thank you. And it's insane. So, we are gonna watch it a lot, right? So, that was insane. That's insane. I have no word. It's out of world, literally, like, literally, this thing. So, really enjoy it. Really love the vibe, the aesthetic. It's really nice. It's different. It fits so well, both group. It's... love it, love everything with it. So I hope you enjoy it too. So let you hear, guys. I hope you will have a beautiful day. I see you in the next video. Bye.